Good morning, students. In this session, we will study the functions of coupling and the selection of coupling. Now, the main function of coupling is to connect two shafts and disconnect the two shafts whenever required. In detail, now we will study. The main function of the coupling is to connect and disconnect two shafts. To provide for misalignment of the shafts or to introduce mechanical flexibility. Actually, there are three types of misalignments. First is axial misalignment, second is lateral misalignment, and third is angular misalignment. So, in order to adjust these three types of alignments, we use the coupling. Now, to reduce the transmission of shock loads from one shaft to another. Now what happens, due to these three types of misalignments, vibrations are there. So in order to reduce the vibration, we use the coupling. Next, to provide the protection against the overload. Suppose coupling is designed for 1 kilowatt, then it should be capable of taking 1.2 kilowatt. It should be able to take certain overloads. Next, to alter the vibration characteristics of rotating members. Now, we will study the factors to be considered while selecting a coupling. Now, the main function of the coupling is to transmit the power or torque, and that is given by the formula P is equal to T omega, or omega is equal to 2 pi n upon 60. So, while selecting the proper coupling, the power, torque, and the speed or angular speed should be considered. So, we will consider one by one. First is misalignment of the shaft. Means, suppose angular misalignment is there, then different type of coupling will be there. If lateral misalignment is there, different type of coupling we will have. If axial misalignment is there, we will have different coupling. So if combination of these is there, we will have different type of coupling. So selection of coupling depends upon the type of misalignment. So next is required torque and speed. Suppose low torque is to be transmitted, then we will select different type of coupling. If high torque is to be transmitted, we will select different type of coupling. So selection of coupling depends also upon the torque and angular speed or RPM to be transmitted. At low speed we have different coupling, at high speed we have different coupling. Now, operating conditions means, suppose it is subjected for fluctuating load or steady load, or it is subjected for constant speed or variable speed or different types of loads. So depending upon the type of conditions, we select the coupling. Now, protection against the overload. Type of protection that is to be considered for selection of coupling. Next, duration of life. Particular coupling is designed for particular life. So depending upon the life, we select the type of coupling. Next, cyclic operations. If coupling is subjected for steady load, then we will have different type of coupling. If it is subjected for cyclic loading, in that case we will select different type of coupling. Now, direction of rotation. If unidirectional rotation is there, then we will have different type of coupling. And anti-clockwise rotation, in that case we will have the different type of coupling. So selection of coupling depends upon the direction of rotation. So this is all about the functions of coupling and the selection of coupling. Thank you very much. This is the end of the session. We will meet in next session. Thank you very much.